transaction open.
Roger that.
Transfer begins.
Get the most out of your tax refund by putting it into savings. When filing, simply complete Form 8888 to direct deposit your refund into your savings account. You can also buy up to $5,000 in U.S. savings bonds. Earn interest and make your money work for you. Search Tax Refund to Savings at saveandinvest.org for more.
Transfer complete.